teen bros, teen.
Don't stop till
you
reach the top.
To the what?
To the top.
To the what?
To the top.
Hey, man, so period. Go ahead and go hit the
subscribe button.
Yeah, I couldn't even get it out, bro. All right, but look. Y'all already know what to do, man. We finna listen to this BGs.
Oh, I keep saying BGs.
Like, yes, because it's like when you see G, I automatically want to say G, bro. It's like yeah. G. You know what I'm saying? But look.
Dang, I said that
all
the time. I was like, babe, let's just react to BGs.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I was like, that's what I said. It's no way they would have named themselves BGs, bro. Like,
they could have, because a lot of people like be having weird names, like that one, the cranberries. Yeah. It's a name, but it's like weird, like you name yourself the cranberries.
Yeah, but anyway, BGs, it's just kind of like the.
I'm gonna call them BGs if that's okay with you. If it's not okay, comment down below. It's not, because I like BGs. I like it. It sounds good. So,
hey, too much heaven.
That's what we're gonna be listening to. There's never too much of heaven. Hey. Okay.
Hey, man. Paradise. Paradise is just amazing, man. Paradise. Yes.
So we're finna get into this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel. And get a water bottle. It's called the coldest water. It'll be in the description. Use Dean for 10% off, guys. Mm-hmm. And it's a really good water bottle.
Yes, so, ma'am.
Yes. Good. Too much of heaven.
Yes, ma'am. The harmonizing, man.
Yes. They all got long hair.
That's what I'm saying. Like, the way they came out, that... it's like something like a bright spirit that hit you, man.
Like heaven.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like some blues and soul right now.
And they're in white, except for him. He looks like he's going to a funeral.
Yeah. Yeah. He's trying to stand out.
That's what my mom says. If you wear too much black, why are you trying to look like you're going to a funeral? Think that they could sing like that. Just looking at them on the street, like walking
no.
down the street, you would never think they could.
I did, like when I first listened to them, I did not expect that.
Neither.
When they came on, like when I first, I think the first one we did was
I remember what the background
was. It
was
like Deep Love or something like that. Yeah. I don't know.
I don't remember it.
I don't remember the song, but it was something that we listened to by BGs, man.
And we didn't expect it because the background was like different. It was like yellow.
Yeah.
I think it was then that it was like yellow or something like that.
And it flows through you and it flows through me and I love you so much more than my love. Oh. Can you see me?
Cannot get over it, bro.
I'm gonna start listening to the song because I like it.
You can't get enough of this, bro. Yeah. It's just like it's so soft and so passionate, bro. It's
they need
crazy.
To make a song, not enough BGs.
Waiting in line.
Nobody needs too
feel like I'm in the church, man. Yes. Like, I feel like I'm in the church, man. I ain't gonna lie to you guys, man.
Because they're good in their voice. Like, the middle guy, like, that's it. Like, they should have made him the middle person anyways. They knew he was it.
Yeah, like, it just, like, the way he just twist and just, like, his bring voice. Out that harmonizing, man. It just, like, mouth-watering, though. But y'all let me know, like, what y'all like about BGs, man. Because this is a great, great group, man.
Definitely unique.
For real.
This is different.
This is very different. Hey, girl. We can turn away
from the night and day and the tears we had to cry. Like, it's so hard. I'm so sorry to cut off again. Like, it's coming out of his mouth. Like, yeah. This guy right here, like, it's so close up, so it's not coming out of anybody else's mouth. Mm. It's just different. Like, look at him and look at his voice. They don't compare.
And let me know if these guys is performing now. Is they still performing?
Yeah.
Because, I mean, this came out in, 2017?
Yeah.
Yeah, so when the video came out in 2017, it could be older, you know what I mean?
Definitely.
But
older.
Y'all let me know if they still performing, how old these guys is, man. And I definitely got to catch me a performance one day.
Yeah.
Like the orchestra in the background, how they just like adding on to their vocals.
Oh, yeah, because it's a real band.
Yeah, so
like,
it's
a real, I don't know, I didn't listen to music school,
so. Yeah, so y'all let me know if they always perform with these guys in the back, because that's so talented, because then they gotta have somebody keeping them on track.
Yes.
And on top of the vocals, man. That's
and
crazy.
Not to discard the other two, because they are good as well, but the middle guy could have done this song by himself. Like, he's that good.
Yeah, I could.
The
other
two are amazing
voice.
As well, but the middle one, like, he is it.
He looked as though like, yeah, I did that. Anyway, man, when he got really high, I ain't gonna lie, it just brightened my mood, man. Cause like, I was just so shocked when he got really loud, my eyes was kind of where I'm like, dang, this man is that good. I'm gonna react to them a lot more, guys.
Yeah,
man.
Y'all need to comment down more BGs. Like, and I'm gonna keep saying BGs. Just tell me if you want me to stop. But
I like BGs too.
Yeah, I like BGs.
BGs. Hey, man, but that's crazy.
Y'all need to comment down below more then. that whole band by itself is good because one mess up would have ended that whole song.
Yeah.
So, congratulations to them too.
Yeah, they stayed on track, man. I love the way they performed, man. It was outstanding performance.
Definitely,
man.
Way different.
Yes, man. I love BGs now, bro. BGs. I just BGs. I don't like. I'm listening to them.
So make sure y'all like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel if you like this reaction. And don't forget to get the coldest water.
Get the coldest water.
It'll be in the description. But use the Dean to put in the code to get 10% off.
Yes.
And without being said, peace. Don't forget to comment more. Peace.